Well, you know, we are expecting a lot to happen in science. The government wants to do many things in science so that India becomes a top country in science, in many areas of science, including material science, where this conference is having a symposium here. But what I feel is India has to work very hard to make a top grade in science. It's not easy, but it requires money, it requires investment. More than that, it requires hard work and determination. So, in fact, Indians, if they work hard, I don't see why we cannot reach the top in science.
Government
ke
level pe sir, economic
support. Government ke support to badhana chahiye. Abhi kam se kam GDP mein 1% ka kam se kam 1% investment 2% to hona chahiye. Wo education aur science dono sector ka investment bahut kam hai. ये दोनों बढ़ाना है, नहीं तो उसका भविष्य सोता है.
रिसर्च क्षेत्र में कैसा सपोर्ट
बढ़ाना चाहिए भाई, बहुत कम है. यूनिवर्सिटी के लिए बहुत कम मिल रहा है. यूनिवर्सिटी से देखिए, हालत देखिए, कंडीशंस बहुत, बिल्डिंग्स देखिए, सब इम्प्रूवमेंट होने करने का बहुत.